Chilling confession of the rapist, and this is exclusive on India Today. The rape accused said, "Mujhe phansi de dijiye. I've raped and murdered. I was at crime scene," is what we are picking up from our sources. Going back to Surya Agni for more details on that. So there's a confession in which Sanjay Roy, the rape accused here, says that yes, indeed, I did it. What more can you tell us about this?
See, when he was arrested by the Kolkata police, this is what he had said, that, you know, he acknowledged his, he basically confessed that he was involved in this particular issue. However, the students are of the opinion that, you know, it is not possible for one person to do, you know, to do what he did by himself, and he would have accomplices or, you know, someone who helped him. And that's the reason why, you know, they have been asking for a judicial inquiry wherein what they feel that the, you know, the absolute truth will come out. However, if we look at what the Kolkata police is stating, it's very simple that they are speaking, they have spoken to multiple people, and especially on the social media, there are multiple theories stating, you know, various things of this particular incident. The Kolkata Police Commissioner has also stated that, you know, like, do not go into these theories that, you know, that are floating on the social media, because, you know, there is no truth behind it. Investigation is happening, and Mamata Banerjee has given a time till Sunday. That basically means almost 9 days from the day of the incident, 8 days from the day of the incident, if the incident day happened on Friday, last Friday. If the Kolkata police is not able to crack it, then this case can go to the CBI. Back to you.
Thank you for the moment for getting us those details. Now going across straight to my colleague Piyush also, who continues to be with us from Delhi's RML Hospital. Now, Piyush, here, there are protests which are in fact underway, with doctors protesting, demanding the safety and security of doctors while on duty. While on campus is when this horrific crime took place. But the larger issue here is of the safety of doctors, and that's the reason why doctors across India are protesting.
Well, absolutely, Sinha, we are now seeing as to how the protests have erupted not only in Kolkata, but in different parts of the country, in Delhi, Hyderabad, Chennai, Mumbai. The doctors are right now on protest. I am right now present in Delhi's RML Hospital, which is the biggest government-run hospital. And right here, you can see as to how there are doctors who are sitting on protest. They are holding various placards, which reads, "We want CBI, no more violence against doctors." There is a placard which reads, "Respect the white coat, respect life." So that is also a demand which has been put forth by the resident doctors who are right now protesting here, and they continue to demand that CBI probe should be there. So you can see as to how the protests have now erupted across the country, where the resident doctors are holding different placards and they are now demanding CBI. So this is a big chant also which is coming in from all the resident doctors who are sitting here. And there's one more poster which reads, "Rape and murder of an on-duty doctor, shame." So that is also a message which is being sent out by the doctors who are sitting here. Let me try to get in a word from them and understand the sentiments of doctors who are right now protesting, not only in Kolkata, but across the country. Sir, you all are demanding CBI probe this entire matter, but the Mamata government is saying that if the Kolkata police fails to do the proper investigation, then she would think about giving the case to CBI. What are you demanding?
Our primary aim is that if the state government do the first information, first investigation, then they tends to mishandle the evidences. So there'll be a very less to investigate for a CBI only. And we already know the slow process of our judiciary. If the first police take 2-3 years and in next 3-2 years then CBI will take over, it will take so much of lag time for giving a justice to the girl.
Hopeful are you as far as this entire investigation is concerned? Are you hopeful that Kolkata police will be able to deliver something?
We all know the present condition of Kolkata at present. We are not having any faith on a police of Kolkata. because they are already trying to save the accused person. They have already tampered the CCTV footage, and there are the many evidences which are saying that they are trying to protect someone. So if CBI come into the play and they investigate, we believe that justice will be served only when CBI will take over the case.
That is what the sentiment here is of the doctors, Sneha, where they are of the view that if Kolkata police continues to investigate this entire case, then tampering of evidence can take place, and that is why they are now demanding a CBI probe in this entire matter. Sneha.
Right, I'm going to thank you for the moment for getting us up to speed with those details, Piyush Mishra. With that report from the national capital, where students are protesting, not just in Delhi, but also in many other parts of the country, like you can see in these pictures, demanding a comprehensive rule, tweaking of the policy and protection for doctors while they are on duty. This, of course, in fact, has been a long-pending demand of many of these students, and now demanding justice for the Kolkata rape victim. Students have spoken about the fact that the CBI must look closely into this matter. The Mamata Banerjee government, meanwhile, has spoken about the fact that she is going to be handing over the case to the CBI if there is no breakthrough by Sunday. Pictures are from Delhi's RMN Hospital, where, in fact, students have gathered. These are young junior doctors who gathered, demanding justice for their colleague. These are pictures coming in from the RMN Hospital in Delhi, where doctors are protesting. In fact, even in Kolkata, where the protests are underway, the doctors who are protesting continue to maintain that they believe that it is not possible for one person to be behind this crime. Pictures are from earlier, where the accused Sanjay Roy was arrested. On the right side of your screens are pictures of RMN Hospital in Delhi, where junior doctors are protesting. Details from many parts of the country where the students are out on the streets. These are MBBS students, the junior doctors, who are protesting, demanding safety for themselves and also justice for the Kolkata rape and murder victim.